never had noticed it until it was gone. The narrow copse where now the woodman lops the last of the willows with his broom. It was not more than a hedge overgrown when meadows bred the way. I passed it day by day, now the soil is bare as bone. And black betwixt two meadows green, though fresh cut faggot ends. Hazel made some amends with a gleam as if flowers they had been. Strange it could have hidden so near, and now I see as I look at the small winding brook, the tributary rises there.